everyone, my name is Rachel Rhodes and I'm here with the University of Maryland Extension. And today we're going to talk about planting fall bulbs. You want to look at bulbs that are nice and firm and that don't have any visible damage. Like this one looks a little icky, it's brown, it's kind of crumbly. You want to also make sure that you have the right spot. Your spring bulbs, they love to be in full sun, so that means 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight. And you want to make sure that you pick the right time. So you're planting bulbs for the spring in the fall. September to October is the perfect time to get those daffodils, crocus, alums in the ground so that they're ready to bloom in the spring. It's really important to make sure that you're planting your bulbs at the right depth. You have several different varieties and sizes of bulbs. So tulip bulbs are about 1.5 inches in height. And then you have crocus bulbs that are really, really small at about 1/2 inch in depth. And then you have alum bulbs that can be almost 3 inches high. So all of these bulbs require different heights and depths that you need to plant them. Usually the general rule is 2 to 3 times the size of the bulb in depth. And then plant the roots at the bottom and the pointy end at the top. So you really want to make sure that you have really good well-drained soil and a nice little bed of organic matter. I usually like to put a little handful of organic matter at the bottom of my hole when I go to plant my bulb. And then that means that over the next 6 to 8 months while it's getting ready for blooming in the spring, that it has some food to have that root development, which it needs. What tools do you need to actually plant bulbs? So we have a couple here. This is a nice little bulb planter, and on the end, it has depths in which you can use to plant to guide you, or you can use a trowel. This trowel also has a depth mark, but my favorite thing to use is a drill. So when you're ready to actually plant your bulbs, you wanna just put your drill bit in the ground and just kinda turn it on. Or your nice little hand trowel. And you just kind of put it in the ground and wiggle it around and then come out with some soil and just dump it out. This one's a perfect size hole for our crocus bulbs. So I like to plant crocus 3 to 5 in a hole. So I'll put 3 in this one with the pointy side up and then cover it with soil like that. Make sure that I have some mulch to put down over top of it to prevent weeds. And then there you go. You're all ready for spring bulbs.